By the 4th century BC, Rome controlled most of central Italy, and its engineers were called on to develop a transportation infrastructure that would connect the expanding empire.
The roads, as we understand them today, basically didn't exist before the Roman Empire.
That all changed in 312 BC, when the Via Appia was built. Rome's first national highway stretched 132 miles from the capital to its southern province of Campania. To plot the straightest and fastest route down the coast, Roman engineers used a specialized surveying instrument.
The Romans relied on the tool called a gromer, which was a vertical pole that stood in the ground with a cross on the top. And you could sight along this cross to line up two points in a straight line. The challenge, of course, with building a dead straight road in any direction is that you come to hills and valleys and you have to cross them. So if they had to, then they would cut through the mountains in order to take the road straight through.
Once the ideal path was cleared, a broad trench was dug and filled in with sand and boulders to form a solid foundation. Next went a layer of gravel compacted with clay or mortar. The top surface was a layer of thick paving stones angled to allow the water to drain off to the side.